When Riot Forge approached us, they said, what champions would you be interested in? Immediately, Zig stood out as this unhinged, wacky, little puffball of mayhem.
And Heimerdinger is sort of this archetype of the old, you can't do that kind of character.
What?
And you put someone that doesn't care about essentially anything, will blow everything up, with someone that says, you can't do that.
And I won't let you build this ball.
And it's just magic.
Good to be back.
In Hextech Mayhem, you play as Ziggs.
And the idea is that you are causing as much mayhem as possible.
Go forth, my beautiful bomb. Go forth and explode to your heart's content.
Hextech Mayhem was inspired by basically a mashup of the auto rhythm runners that we've had in the past and like a Guitar Hero or a Rock Band gameplay mashed together.
I wouldn't want to say that Hextech Mayhem is a rhythm game. It is a music game. What that means is all of your inputs are explicitly tied to the music. That includes the rhythm, that includes the melody, that includes the bridges, the verses, and all of that. So you are playing along explicitly to the music.
The music really drives the gameplay.
So when I'm playing, I just get a smile on my face, and it's like, this music is just so happy and fun, and I'm bouncing around to it. But there are multiple levels of gameplay in this game that we've never done in the past. There's what we call the freestyle mayhem system. So there's all the prompts, and if you play them, you do it right. But then there's also hidden prompts that are not visible. They're all musical. So if you are listening to the music and you're attuned to it, you can cause tons of extra mayhem for extra bonus points and ranks, and you know, and that's the only way that you can achieve a challenger rank.
Now can we stop this buffoonery already?
But there's so much room for improvement, Heimerdinger. I'm only getting started.
Our flavor comes out through a lot of the frantic nature of the gameplay, the animations, and the artistic representation of these champions that we hope is going to look fresh to League players, but also familiar. Hextech Mayhem really is for both the casual player who just wants to play a single player League of Legends story, but also the mastery player who wants to dominate whatever game they play.
I am unstoppable! This is preposterous, Ziggs!
I know!
Isn't it the best?